You must feel damn sexy when you're playing Marilyn Monroe, don't you?
Honestly, no. You know, maybe in those kind of, in those moments, in moments like in the bathtub or in the scene with the schoolboys, but not consistently, not sort of in your sort of everyday life, not on the weekends, when all that comes off, the hair, the makeup, the wig, the costume, there's a, some sort of strange in-between person underneath.
You said that you'd never cried so much for somebody that you didn't know. Why did you find it so emotional?
you know, I've never spent this long with a character before. I'm always kind of a bit nerdy about doing my preparation, I think, because I didn't really go to school, I didn't go to high school, I didn't go to college, and so I feel like I'm making up for it somehow. And, you know, Arthur Miller said something about her. He said the thing about her was that her struggle was valiant. And that always moves me when somebody is bravely fighting against, you know, themselves or the outside world, or but when there's real bravery involved in the fight, and that always got to me.
Michelle, tell me about your life now. You've turned 30, which you said has given you a huge boost of new confidence, made you a better actress, you feel. You've obviously been a mum now for a while. How is life for you?
It has a routine. It has its sort of patterns have started emerging, and I find that comforting. You have some idea of how the day is going to go, how the month is going to go. You just feel like I know more than I did before. I can. Doesn't sound like it the way I'm answering this question, but things, it's settled.